We are celebrating you because I am extraordinarily proud of you. I know that you have had far too much on your plates, and it's a lot to be a senior in 2021. I am so proud of the work that you've put into your college applications, and every single one of you in here has applied to at least one school, and that is a really big deal.
We're celebrating that we're actually applying to colleges for the first time and that we can get multiple colleges on too. And it's exciting because we're about to be going to college because we're seniors.
Giving us raffle tickets and letting us get a whole bunch of gear for colleges around the state of Michigan and just, I don't know, appreciating us and thanking us for all of our hard work applying to colleges.
So applying for colleges was kind of tough, you know, gathering what you've done in high school, all of your accomplishments, and putting that all together and your essay. It can be kind of tough, but with Ms. LeFebre and this class, it's been a much smoother thing than I thought it would be, but it's been really fun, and now we get to have a celebration.
I mean, it wasn't the easiest thing, but it's definitely going to be worth it. You know, I applied to GVSU, GRCC, and Central Michigan University, and I still plan on applying tomorrow.
I'm really proud of them. I have watched them toil over this work, and when we talk about students across the country who have all applied to college, I'm very proud to say that my Holland High kids rank at the top of the country for those who have completed this process.